Decentralized po based on Executive Municipal Ordinance rather number 03 of 2004. Ang aim ni Joaquin Rodeo is to promote yung crustacean habitat ng Aroroy, including po yung industry to which yung mga fisher folk and traders nato na ating pinag-picture. As well as that, meron din po tayong mangrove rehabilitation program through the Municipal Environment and Natural Resources Office. So, Joaquin Rodeo is a collaboration project of the Aroroy Tourism, Culture and Arts Office, Municipal Environment